connection formula for the double gap solution, the normalized are in the final one framework. C plus, that is the resistive solution, does not take Stokes phenomena from this Stokes. So this means that These we have some formulas which give the asymptotic expansion of hypergeometric function with respect to the large parameter. Of course, there are many works concerning this, but as far as I know, existing works, for example, you can find some formulas
us to get reacquainted with you and for you to make new friends here at Chapman University. We really enjoyed your lectures, and I hope, as you said, maybe you put these lecture notes in a format.
Okay, thank you.
Publishable. And again, thank you for coming. I hope it's not going to be the last time that you join us here at Chapman.